Rocky Burkett has done a masterful job of turning that Northern wrestling program around when it almost went away. Well, tonight his 17th ranked Wolves were at the Elman Center against Augustana and the Vikings, coming off consecutive wins over ranked opponents. Ethan Cota gets the near fall at 125, almost got the pin, and he beats Landon Fisher 13-3 for a major decision. Next up at 133, Augie's Jack Huffman locking up Dane Morton, gets four key points, helps him win at 9-4, and the Vikings are up 7-0 in the duel. Back come the Wolves at 141. Kenny Jones shoving Taylor Jeffries back to the mat for 2 points. Jones wins via tech fall 16-1. There's Rocky. At 149, Caden Moore is going to take it right down to the final seconds and close out this 9-3 victory. Northern takes the 8-7 lead in the duel, and then they increase it to 11-7 when James Burks skips around and gets the toss down for two. He wins 7-3, but Augie rallies to win their third straight over a ranked opponent. They beat Northern 20-14.